So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again. So, that... So, that...
Wow, SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian. Wow,
now they're
here's your
spatula.
I don't.
Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
I love opening presents. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly, you can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
If you hit one of the buttons, connect all the towers. When the light... You know, we should talk about personal gym training sometime.
I thought the gym was already trained. Goody, another one.
The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. I love opening presents. Another find for Patrick.
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Fresh like a spring breeze. I don't think he needs a hand. I feel like a new sponge.
Hard as a rock. Woo! Up we go!
So, what are you supposed to be?
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense. How many of these do I have to carry?
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Presents. Needs to do laundry. time.